Oh no.
Whatever's here.
Oh, he's dead. Oh god. Yeah.
Snakes. Okay. Geeks, what's going on? Unite the Clans here. Back in your life, and I am in the bloodworks of the Lame Wolves Gladiatorial Arena. Keelan is here. Actually, nice. Both of you. Keelan and Connor are both here. And they're filling this arena with deadly things for me to fight.
And what's this? We didn't agree to be in no video?
Yes. I may show you guys some of our hand-to-hand combat before, but I will definitely end the video with whatever happens when I step through these gates.
Hey, are we getting paid for this? Well, actually, do you want us to give you a tour of the
arena? Yeah, you have six large buildings. I don't need a tour of all of them, but give me... Is this the church right here?
Church of Scorpion Jesus right there, yep.
Yep.
We will convert everyone to Scorpionity. We will convert everybody to Scorpionity. It will happen.
Scorpionity.
Yep, that's the one.
Not a whole lot of room in here for all of us.
No.
And what's this? Is this somebody's house?
Where?
This one? Just south, just down the hill?
No, this is the inn and tavern.
Yeah, ah. So you guys are beating me to all my building ideas. I want
to
do all of these.
That table might need to go.
Don't worry about it. This is the barrel. You got your barrel, your seating, you got a nice outside seating area.
Yeah, oh, you upstairs. Got a patio? Oh, yeah. I like.
Yeah.
And then upstairs, you got some sleeping arrangements for guests.
Yeah, I
so
see.
If anybody wants to crash here, they can crash in one of those.
Oh, is
things.
This the big beer barrel? Nice.
Yeah.
How many metal ingots was that, Connor?
80.
You know what? Don't even tell me.
That's not that bad. I just made two new sets of flak armor. So, what about this one with the big tower?
Check your privilege. Yeah, this is our
home.
What do we call it?
I don't. Something to do with lame
towers.
Fortress of Lamitude.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Fortress of Lamitude. Yeah.
Yeah. So like, here's our great hall.
Yes, this is a great hall.
There you go.
Very great.
You can climb up this. Yeah, basically this is the way down to the little weird thing that we have down there.
Yep.
This is where we keep our dead bodies. Oh, what? Where'd the dead body go? Where did that parasaur go?
Yeah, that's on the fire in the blacksmith.
Oh, cool, great.
Ah, and I'm up in the tower. Great views of everything.
Yeah.
Yep, indeed. There's a nice room there, and then there's one.
I see blacksmith shop.
Yep.
What's in between the scorpion church and the blacksmith?
That's going to be our tailors. There's going to be like dyes and stuff in there.
Oh, yes. I've got a dye shop. It's pretty good. For my dye shop, I have Ankylo to collect berries.
Oh, nice.
But he's a little bit girthy. He's a little bit too big, to be honest.
Yeah.
I'd go with something smaller. Like a beaver would be great.
Yeah, we tamed this trike just so we could get some more.
Oh, perfect.
Some
more
berries.
Oh yes, yeah. The House of the Undying is what I'm working on at the moment.
Yeah, that's what that's called.
Guys, you are inspiring me to get some work done on my island, seriously.
Oh, nice, we'll have to check out your island, actually.
Yeah.
Yes, well, I thought it would be impressive, but not compared to you.
I'm sure it will be.
Well, there's three of us and only one of you, so...
Yes, but still, I've been on here a long time. You've only been on a few days. And then...
It's been mostly those two, though, because I had a backlog of editing. For other things to get rid of.
Like if you check the levels, like we're level 66 and
I saw.
33.
So up here we have the
what's this?
This is the old trading hub.
Ah yes, the trading hub.
Wait, where are you? This one that I'm looking at? Yes.
Right here,
okay.
Yep.
And the entrance is with the ramp?
Yep.
Oh, that's an unusual entrance.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was like,
I stand here and I'm like, "Hey, you want to buy something?" And if you want to conduct private business, you just
walk into one of the two private rooms here.
Oh, I get it. Private rooms. Interesting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. For a bit of private business.
Nice little storage box there in the middle.
Yes, like a little trading desk.
Anyone have 13 wool?
Nope.
13 what?
Maureen, we're giving it to her.
Look at those walls, Maureen. There's my wool.
All right, now for the art, the piece, the triomphe.
Maureen,
yes.
Maureen, join us for this.
Take me to the arena.
Maureen.
Oh. Yep, I'll make my way down to the arena.
This is the site of future gladiatorial combat, right?
Oh yeah, it is amazing.
Hold man on, versus wait, man. Man versus I'm beast. Here. Beast versus beast.
Everything versus everything.
Yeah.
Life versus death.
You know what I'd like to do is like a man against...
No way, we can't do it. It's impossible.
Sorry. I was going to say Man Against Beast, where like one guy's in there, and then you just have three people with RGs or Quetzes just continually dropping stuff on him until he can't take it anymore.
To the arena.
The arena.
Welcome to the arena.
A sitting area. Or to come right into the battle pit.
Oh, yes, yes. This is a true battle pit. I love the spikes. I never would have thought of the spikes.
I am all about spikes.
And I like the pillars. These are very much like the Star Wars prequels when they end up on top of the pillars.
Wait till you see this at nighttime with those torches illuminated. It looks amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so come upstairs to the seating area. We'll go in here first, actually.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Here we have like the bloodworks. This is where like the fighters all train.
Oh yes, yeah.
We got like
a cooking pot and some fighting dummies.
I get it. You might need some beds in here.
We got beds over here.
Okay, perfect. Training dummies. I've never used one of these. Let me gear up. Let me try this out.
Go nuts.
Let's go with one of these.
You can see our irregularly placed blocks.
I'll go with one of these.
Boxes here. Blocks.
For immersion.
Yeah, I look like I'm ready to do some battle. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Sure do. Oh, good hit. Good hit.
You show him who's boss.
Oh, what? A few misses. Don't worry about it.
DPS 162. Nice.
Nailed him.
Nice. Direct hit.
Great. Taking
care
of business.
Good shot.
Yeah, good shot, Ben.
Oh,
a little blood bullseye. That's
yeah, I suppose so.
Don't worry about it.
Yep, that's fine. Fine by me.
All right, Kim, don't stand down range while the man is wielding a weapon.
How about one of these?
What? What'd you say, Connor? Ooh. Mine. Gosh,
I don't think you can pick him back up.
Aw.
I mean, I could give you one if you really want one.
No,
but,
it's okay. No.
No, okay.
UTC, I dare you.
Oh. Oh, you want to get...
She's a masochist.
Have you ever been bowled?
Bowled. She loves getting... all that sort of stuff.
Bravery exceeds her ability to stay alive. Let's
all right,
say
guys,
that.
Let's continue the tour. Let's go.
Right, so go this way.
I had no idea what these things did.
Really?
Yes. No you didn't.
Now you know.
See ya. I've brought many, many weapons with me.
Oh yeah, we're not using any weapons.
Oh no.
Oh jeez,
zero weapons. No, zero weapons, zero armor. This is just a Fight Club.
Okay.
We can use weapons. Oh, hey,
Connor.
Hey.
Do you not remember rule one of the
flare gun? You got a flare?
Yeah, it was gonna be my secret weapon. I was gonna wait for you to step out of the gates and then just boom right in your face.
Ow, all the bloom quality, no.
Yeah, that's right. Secret weapon.
And treasure change.
Yeah, and then while you're blinded, I was gonna hit you with one of these. Okay, well, I'll go put everything away, and we'll just box like men. I have only ever had one nickname, I think, other than Unite the Clans, and it doesn't make any sense to anybody, but it's Mo Diggley.
That's
Diggity.
It.
I'll be known as Mo Diggley in the arena.
Mo Diggley versus Scump. All right.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Let me announce this.
Now, okay. Now are you going to do a...
Under the arena.
Are you going to do a Bruce Buffer style?
Shut up, Maureen.
Wow.
Like in this corner, one of those.
Yes.
Introducing first. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know who that is. But...
Oh, okay. Well, when I announce, I'll do a Bruce Buffer style intro.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll do like okay. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Lame Wolf Wrestling Federation. Here we are with WrestleMania 1.
I think that's
on
copyrighted.
Wrestle Dementia.
Yes.
Whoa. Where all the contestants have dementia.
In this corner, we have a filthy savage from the wildlands. He's got no brain, but he's got brawn. It's Scump.
Yeah. Scump. Woo.
Scump.
Scump do push up, Scump do good. Scump tear flesh from bones.
Okay, I'm terrified.
We have a refined, fresh new fighter straight out of the bloodworks. It's Mo Diggley.
Bring it. Bring it.
Do Scump go? Do Scump
get ready to fight it. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Scump's dead. Scump, yeah, yeah. Won't leave. Scump won't leave. Scump, go home.
Oh, I punched a pillar.
Scump, we have your family.
Bring it, Scump.
You have to fight.
Scump, fight now. Scump, fight for family. Scump Jr.
Oh, God. I'm in rough shape already.
Scumpathy.
Scumpathy.
Shut up, Mari.
Oh! First round knockout.
Flawless victory.
The winner is the savage. Scump.
Get some free shots in.
Scump. Scump.
Scump. Please. Scump. Put down the body. How do you feel about your victory?
What are you doing to me, sir?
Scump. Scump. How do you feel about your victory?
Scump, feel good. Scump, want family back. Please
okay,
give Scump family.
Well, you won't get your family back just yet. We gotta have a
no.
few more fights.
Scump, no like Gladiator Arena. Scump, get exploited. Scump, have dementia.
Oh, Scump.
It's no fun.
What a kidder, Scump. He's just kidding. All right, Scump, why don't you go back to the Bloodworks for your next
Yes, get
fun.
Lost.
Who's
excellent battle. Yeah. Well, I've just been knocked out. I feel like I shouldn't be in next, but I'll take another knockout if I need to.
I'll go in. Just let me put my stuff in a storage box.
Okay, right.
Do it.
I am Sergey. No, I am Boris.
Ah, yes.
Boris.
Boris
from the Soviet Union.
Boris versus Scump is a matchup I want to see.
Wait, is Scump fighting again? I thought Morin was fighting now.
Yeah, no, it's...
Oh, the liability.
Upstage.
The liability, yeah.
You know, I'm gonna take a seat, take a pew in the gallery.
Yes, I like it.
Then I'm just gonna Assassin's Creed off onto the roof.
Oh, nice, really good nice work. Here. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have all been waiting for. The first inaugural ARK Iron Mine Arena battles. Introducing first, directly under me and out of my sight, the liability. Woo!
Hey! Woo!
Hey!
No competency.
And her challenger, fighting out of the former Soviet Republic, Boris, the indestructible.
I must break you.
All right, let's get it on. Come on. Do this thing.
Oh, God! Look at those walking arms!
Yes, she's been hit many times.
Blood everywhere, watch those spikes!
The liability is getting pounded.
Watch those.
Okay, a lot of inaction. Those. Somebody punch each other.
100% accuracy, you guys. Absolutely
nice job.
Every shot. Every shot is on target.
I'm not sure you've hit each other in quite a long time.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure all of the...
There you go, that was one.
No!
Those arms.
Wait, did Morin not even spaz me out that time?
I must break you. I must continue to break you.
Yep, ground control. He's mounted her. Yep, ground and pound.
I must break
that,
you.
Just brutal.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
I have sickle for a glorious Soviet Union.
Yep. I think Boris is going to need to be restrained.
Okay, Morin, you can spawn back in the arena beds.
There you go. Boris has been restrained.
I have given glory to Soviet Union. I will now eat my own feces.
You can spawn in the arena beds, Morin.
Yeah, I know. I'm back in the arena.
Good job.
Hey, look.
Those don't last that long.
Guys,
she's still on rampage. Oh, must get out the bullets. Then we'll kill all for Soviet Union.
Oh, he's going for you. He's going.
Oh, Lord. This Boris is an unstoppable beast. Don't make me retaliate.
Kill him, man. It's the only way. Ow. The only way. Boris must be put down.
Oh, I die for motherland. Fight has begun.
Battle yes, begin. Fight has begun. Get it on.
I am Ghost.
Scump Assassin's Creed.
Oh, hey. Scump with some early strikes. Oh, you know what? He's got him behind.
Scump scared. Scump soiled self now.
Scump, if you want family back,
you
will die.
Oh, good. Scump. Ladies and gentlemen, Scump is our first ever champion.
Scump. Scump, eat your bones.
And now he needs to be... put out of his misery.
No, Scump. Scum. No.
This is a more fun game.
No, scum. No.
I like this game.
No.
Now, is everything already in the arena?
Yeah,
or are you holding some stuff in reserve?
Oh, no, holding anything. It's all going in there.
Yeah, I think it'll be okay, though.
What?
Oh, hurry up, Connor, please.
I'm coming.
They're attacking. They're converging on the stuff.
Good. Clear it out a little.
Well, not the pillars. Anything but the pillars.
Oh, God.
Okay. Incoming.
I didn't look.
Oh.
You know what you need? God, you guys are mean.
Oh, Connor, please make sure you drop that correctly. Okay, you're good to go. Have fun.
Okay. I know there's a snake. I know there's a Sharko. Just because they're... Oh, God, someone's glitching through the gate.
Pop it open, pop it open.
Don't worry about me, I'm just going up to the spectator. I want to watch this.
You can jump over the railing if you prefer.
Alright.
Oh my god.
That'll give me a... Oh god. That's not so bad. Two snakes and a... Sarko?
And a Dialo.
Oh my god.
And a Dialo. Where's a safe non-spike zone? Right here.
I know, they kind of climb.
If you jump over the railings, you'll get over the spikes.
Oh yes. Okay. Dialo first. Get wrecked, fool.
Oh no.
Whatever's here.
Oh, he's dead. Oh god.
Yeah. Snakes. Okay. I didn't bring stim berries. I gotta kill these snakes real quick.
Oh, nice. Oh
my god.
Jesus Christ.
Cleaning house. What's left?
Yeah, I might go get some more stuff, Connor.
Yeah, do it.
Can an archer pick up a dire bear?
Yes. I don't know.
I'm not flying the quet, so you can take that.
Oh, well, I'm already well underway. This is
god, he killed them all.
God.
Yeah, I'm dominant.
Who knew we? Oh, I've got the perfect creature.
Member,
unparalleled
of the arena. Leave the arena now and rest.
Nope.
You earned it.
It's not. Nope. I've still got one more thing.
Yeah, step up your game, fools. I took care of those.
He's unbeatable.
Unbeatable.
Fight.
Eight raptors.
Okay, there you go. It's in there.
Oh, am I good to go?
Yep, you can do it. This is the boss fight.
This is the final battle.
Boss fight, please. I won't even use my pike this time. Ooh, I don't see anything.
Oh, it's in there. It's invisible.
Oh, very okay. I'm just jumping in. I can't even see
the beast. Cloaking technology.
Where are you? Oh, yes. Get
can you kill something so
bits.
Adorable?
Yeah.
Can you do it?
Oh, I can
he did it.
He is truly a man of no soul.
He did it. I thought I could guilt trip him with that one, but quite obviously not.
Wait, where are you guys? There's one. Wait.
I'm over here.
Can you see me, Connor?
Yep. He did it.
Bring it.
Shit.
Yep.
What are we going to do now?
No, that's it, I think. I got this battle. I watched you guys fight. I lost a fist fight.
Can we lift one of those horse scum things by any chance?
No, I tried that. That was my first technique for you guys. I wanted to drop one of those donkeys on you. Swamp donkeys.
Yeah, well, hot swampies. Damn. It was a good day of gladiatorial combat.
Yes, a great first day.
A lot of my enemies.
Yes. Just bathe in it. There you go.
I'm going to go to the bloodworks and eat some human.
There we go. Cleaned house. Seriously, guys, this arena is tremendous, and I can't wait to do more stuff here. We're going to get the whole Iron Mine crew down here.
Yeah, we'll have some nice gladiatorial events. It will be fairly spectacular.
Yes. I destroy everything in the arena.
No.
This is my arena.
How darest thou defile the naval subdivision?
Shall pay for
All right, man versus man versus man.
Knock him out.
You turned a problem. Yeah.
I'm dead.
You deserve that. Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey, go away.
Oh, shield's up. You can't touch this.
You want a bed?
Yeah.
You know
what? Gotcha. Oh, tranquilizer.
Oh, you're
that's a dirty trick.
You're goddamn right it is. I'm gonna loot you good.
Is he trying to?
Ooh. Bowlers, not cool! Not cool! No. Go to sleep!
Soon enough, my fortitude is unstoppable.
Scump, no.
Scorpion Jesus, bring it on.